Hello, welcome to my channel, The Crafting Nook. It's Monday the 31st of July 2023. I hope everybody's keeping safe and well. Just going to do a quick update on our garden pond. There's quite a lot of life in there, as you can see. We have stickleback fish in here. We've been keeping them for almost 2 years now. And we started out with 6 fish. And over the almost 2 years we've had them, they've had 5 lots of fry, which I wasn't aware could happen, not to that extent, but they have, and they seem to be all really happy and everything. They think I'm going to feed them at the minute. We've been giving them some mosquito larvae, which has been in one of our water butts at the end of the garden. These are beautiful fish. We've called the biggest one Frank because he's got lovely blue eyes. There he is there. And they're all really lovely and healthy. We did have some frogs in the pond, but they've moved on. And we've just got the sticklebacks now. It's needing a bit of a tidy up, I think. But it's a nice, you know, it's quite a nice little pond. They're all happy and they're thriving. So can't ask for any more than that. We have got the 2 common goldfish and the 2 shebunkin, which were originally going to go in this pond, but obviously now we can't. So we might look at making another pond to put them in. But these are doing ever so well, and I'm really happy that they're doing so well. So that's the update on the pond today. So thanks for watching, everybody. Stay safe. Bye.